The doctors come in and check
oh,
in for
they're not going to even let him fight, probably.
Call it.
Shit.
Strong the first
2 minutes.
Watch this.
Boom.
Second half of the round, he comes strong.
First half.
Oh,
that's after the
big
forehead.
Boom! Right in the forehead again! Right in the middle! They're going to let it fight.
This should be good. This should be a good last round.
Hey,
they
told her to
stretch.
Workout a cramp there. Fifth and final round.
Why doesn't she kick in, keeping her fucking distance?
You know, Jacek landing at a 44% clip.
Keep the woman off your fucking
forehead. Sean with slightly more volume and appreciative Vegas crowd. As
she's going for a hard kick. I don't know whether they're using it.
What a fight. What a fight. My goodness.
Oh, man. Don't forget, I believe Israel Adesanya and Yoel Romero are waiting in the wings.
This happens every time.
Oh! Did she give her a jammer jab?
These judges are so even. They're so good.
I mean, I don't even know how the judges fight. I'm watching the fight. I'm thinking it's 2-2, and I think it's 3-1. And I have no idea what the score is.
I'd imagine on the back, Yoel Romero's the favorite right now.
I think Young Jacek is landing more with volume.
It's like maybe barely. Barely.
You can't score a fight and call a fight at the same time. And basically, we're professional fans.
Yes.
He's on his chin. It's just fucking.
I don't know how to score points. And the UFC doesn't know how to score points.
Yeah, that's why, like, if it goes to decision, they're going to give us a chance.
With that offering. 1 minute has gone by here, round 5.
Well, that and just because she's a
champ. Oh, good right hand.
It's like John Jones fight, that last one. That was
man, power shots.
C stands for champ?
Yeah. Before it's like their
record. Oh, my goodness. Left hook by Weili.
Look, he is getting deformed, bro.
Something's going on with her nose now.
Whose nose now?
I didn't see that last shot.
She took it right on the nose and it just twisted up.
She's about to lose her wig. Her hair's about to fall off. Shit. Her hair's getting more crooked.
So you want to be a fighter.
Another one.
Okay.
Keep it going.
Yeah,
because... Yoel is such a savage.
Yeah.
She's so tough, man.
We're both pretty sad.
I know, but I think the chance might be holding out now.
Sean Whaley.
Well, as soon as you say that, then you never know.
It's from that left hook.
Five rounds and one takedown? Two, maybe?
What are those, Star Trek, when you watch Star Trek, what are those guys called?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. She looks like that fucking one dude. Yeah, the brown dude with the brown big old fucking head. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This is rugged. Let's fucking go!
This is insane! Oh my goodness!
That rearranged the mouthpiece in Yoel Romero's mouth.
It fucking did.
Hit her in the stomach. Kick your fucking window.
Oh, yeah. That's not hooking on the tip of the chin. That's why Yoel Romero clinched.
Not enough body shots to knock the wind out of her.
Well, John Jones and Alexander Gustafsson fight goes into the Hall of Fame this summer. And this one eventually, maybe a decade down the line, but this is a no doubt.
100% we'll see the Hall of Fame.
It has
to. Oh, yeah.
This is an amazing fight.
We just watched one of the greatest fights ever.
It has everything. Talent. Skills. I mean, toughness. This is as good as it gets.
And that goes.
And it's so evenly matched. It's such a well-matched fight.
Finally, in the fifth round, the volume is tapered off a skosh.
This is a
90 seconds to go.
This
is one more,
and
like, big time
glory.
The toughness, the heart, many human beings out there just can't relate to it.
It's crazy, because now it seems like John Wayne Lee is the more fresh fighter.
Yeah,
she's the one that's going forward. She's the one going first every time.
And a good round for the champion for sure, DC.
It's exactly what you want to see, right? The champion. You want him to get better as the fight goes on. And right now, Weili is answering the call. Now, I don't know what she lost in the middle rounds, but she seems to be winning the last one.
Yoel and Jacek has a Frankenstein forehead right now.
fucking fight.
I don't know. She's not gonna win unless she knocks her out.
If you don't win, you don't win by
breath.
You don't win. You don't win.
Over these final 20 seconds.
Oh my god.
She's tagging that fucking forehead like the fucking.
EOJ check to the head. The body work was a big cornerstone.
Oh my god, that's what she looks like!
Kicks advantage.
Is that what she looks like?
That's what she normally
looks like. 45% of her total strikes, 36% for Zhang Weili.
Look at the body strikes.
Zhang Weili threw 473 total strikes tonight.
That's what I was.
And you gotta think that these women could find each other in their crosshairs at some point down the line. But will we hear and still or and new out of Bruce Buffer here tonight?
And still!
Alright, the scorecards are in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Eric Cohen scores the contest 48-47, Yun Jae Chang. Derek Clearly scores it 48-47, Weili.
Mike.
And Mike Bell scores the contest 48-47 for the winner.
And who is that girl?
Still the undisputed UFC Strawweight Champion of the world.
Thank you, everyone. You really took us a long way to get here because of the coronavirus back in our country. Everybody knows that. And it was very serious and very serious, but we made it. And the coronavirus is getting much better. I hope everyone, we stay together, we come together, we fight together. We can win this coronavirus. This, our country is suffering from the big tragedy right now. So we'll fight together, we'll win it. We'll win it.
This was an incredibly close fight. During the championship rounds, particularly the fourth and the fifth round, did you think it was this close? What did you think the score was
man.
Like
this guy's
when
a fucking
the fight
guy.
Was over? Did you feel that you had done enough to win the decision?
比赛打得非常非常的激烈，特别是第四轮和第五回合，然后在比赛结束的时候，你有想没想到你能够拿下这场比赛？我其实我也不知道我能不能拿下，但是我拼尽全力去赢得比赛，然后可以赢得比赛，我非常高兴。我觉得在这个八角笼里面，我觉得所有的人都值得尊重，我不希望在八角笼里说垃圾话。我觉得在这个平台上，我们都是舞者。 都需要互相尊重，我们需要给孩子们做一个好的榜样，所以我觉得我们是冠军，我们不是暴君。
give you 1 second. Well, I had a great, sorry. I'm just so excited. Sorry. He's trying to repeat what he remembered to say. I'm sorry, my first time. I'm just so.
Get it together, bro.
I'll get that.
He's trying to remember.
I got it. What a great performance.
He's supposed to say something.
And we're all martial artists here.
He's trying to remember.
We're artists. Okay. We don't want any trash talk here within the art.
Okay.
So you really like that late hit.
You know, what a mutual respect and become world champions.
She's not even sure if he's saying the right shit.
World martial artists. And we want to set a good example.
For the upcoming
talent. Let them look at me. We are the champions. We are now the type.
DeAndre Ayton got injured again.
Oh, yeah, that fucking ankle.
Congratulations on a truly epic fight. It was an honor for your fight. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, everyone.
What did that happen?
Thank you. I'm a hard study finisher.
Huh?
Raptors game.
This is 1 hour.
I love them and my friends. Come on, Kitchen. Thank you, everyone.
The Strawweight Champion of the World! Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Weili!
This shit keeps skipping.